karama wasimatamia
aliza talaba
teiwane
kelinda sa
warimana ko patesakiana
kaliba sata
teikola
obelo karante
gabayata jina mazowe
kule matawa tele
heshalina nsa my name is Apostle Mutusi
kena Mutusi
and there is no point of repentance
Tawa
Bela pia kwateni
kipele konjawa
Lebala balataya Kamaleza libala
Zizi kakwara delema
They are still waiting
Basante pae
But in their waiting they don't have oil
Mimatke mong habanane ukwa
They are in the waiting they don't have wine
Kare pamali nyalong mufia
The ministry of Eli is open but there is no way
Kare modinedi
mo They are still waiting There is a woman and we learn by the books that she is but a widow. The husband is dead. She is not barren but she's got a son. We learn the other side there was a man called Eli. Elijah stayed in the brook.
Elijah
and ravens were feeding him with meat until a time when the brook was dry and in Zarephath there was a widow the widow had a lost Moses to prepare for herself and her son eat and wait for another day to The Bible says that and the Lord spoke to Elijah. Get yourself into
Zarephath.
I want you to eat the last meal of the widow.
When
he met the widow, he said, Go prepare me the bread. And the widow said, It is little, it's gonna sustain me and my son for tonight. And the following morrow
we're dead.
She must live on, but tomorrow there is no more food. Life says come.
But
there is nothing that keeps you alive in life. Hear me, there is nothing that keeps you alive. In life. They are still waiting. There was a widow in the days of Elisha. She approached Elisha and she said,
Elisha,
your servant and my husband is dead. But he left us in debt. The creditors are coming to take my son to pay for the debts incurred by the father. Elisha asked her, what do you have? She said, nothing. The debt still stands. But there is no money to settle the debt. And the creditors are coming to collect your son. The debt is still waiting. But you don't have charge to settle the outstanding debt. Life says live on, but you don't have tomorrow's sustenance. The wedding is still on, Mupulusi, but there is no one. Ministry is open, there is no way. Girls are waiting, there is no oil. Can I? Take it another time.
We
learn by the books. The sons of Elisha approached him and they said,
"The
place where we are is too small. Let us extend to Jordan and cut down the trees and enlarge the territory." And we learn that one of the sons had borrowed an axe. And as he was busy cutting the tree, the head axe fell into the water. Cried, alas, my master, for it was borrowed. The forest is still intact, but there is no axe. The work is still on, but there is no axe. karama
wasima
tamila. Hear me again. Kutwe hape karama yata. Call of God. Pizzo ya mudimu. It is in the tabuli karama yata. Seated upon you.
Ego kutami kutaku.
But there is no power.
Hahuna.
In calling, we can attest you are called, but there is no power.
Kapito e ubidi jememata. Those.
In disciples, there are disciples, but there was no power. The Bible says that go tarry in Jerusalem.
Barutwa nake barutwa na memata emang ko Jerusalem.
They are still waiting
in
the fullness of time. When the fullness of time was coming, the day of Pentecost, the Holy Ghost came. The Bible said that when the Holy Ghost came upon you, you shall receive power. They were given commission, go ye therefore and preach for the world, but they had no power. Let me answer this paradoxical equation. The ministry of Eli opened but no way. God had an opening. He had an alternative. There was a new thing that was just about to erupt in the ministry of Eli. And if Eli is not careful, he's in the person of Samuel. Because when he was just growing, the Bible says that, and the word of God came to him. He did not hear the word. The word of God came to Samuel and it said, it was drought in the ministry of Eli, but rain was about to happen to Samuel. There was no wine in the wedding, and there was wine that was ready to happen. It has never happened like that. And this wine is Jesus. The forest is still intact and there is no axe. Elisha said, where did it fell? He showed him the place, cut a tree, a branch, and threw it into the water. And then the head axe came up to the surface. The anointing that is supposed to minister to the forest people, it has fallen down. It took a wound to resuscitate the fallen anointing. I say again, it took a wound to resuscitate the fallen anointing. Let me drop the scales of your eyes. It took the cross to resuscitate the fallen anointing. It took the cross to resuscitate. Anything fallen, anything fallen, fallen. Fallen. Pause by the cross of Jesus.
Power.
We anticipate a new wine. We want a new wine.
The
water that Jesus turned to wine, he did not find the water poured in the water pots. No, he told them, fill them up. It was in his presence. There is a water people can pour, and there is a water instructed of Jesus for people to pour. It's not the same. It
He asked for water from the lady in Samaria, but he suggested a better water to her again. There is water and there is water. He said, pour water in the water pot. This is new water. And obviously, for new wine to happen, the water pots must be anew. Because you can't pour new wine in an old wine skin, it will blast. When life was calling this woman inelastic, Elijah came to provide her the means.
Elijah atahom monela bitumpe
for sustenance the other day.
Zedika mutsegetsang tsatsile.
When the creditors were coming to collect sons of this widow whose husband is dead and was the son of the prophet, Elijah came for a rescue. Let me cut the long story short and I want to pray for somebody. Who am I praying for?
Here?
In the name of the Lord Jesus. Whatever that was placed within your belly that failed to unfold into future when you expected it because you ran out of means, today in the name of Jesus, if you close it, I declare resuscitation. It is open today. I command it to open. It's not enough. I command help your way. I command help to come to you. I declare help your way. Whatever help you need, if it's for power, let it be so to you. If it's momentum, let it be so to you. If it's energy, let it be so to you. If it's finances, we superimpose it. If it's anointing, we superimpose it. If it's grace, we command grace. If it's favor, I command favor. If it's oil, I command oil. Is it wine? I command wine. Zedekiah came to Jeremiah and he said, is there a word from the Lord? I said, yes, there is a word for you. I declare in the name of Jesus, you are resuscitated. Corona or
COVID,
I speak to you. We activate the force of favor. I activate the muscle of power. May it fall upon you.